Hello, boys and girls, and welcome back to Mrs. Ferry's Music Room, or at least in her kitchen for today. I've got a great lesson planned for you today. We're going to talk about December traditions around the world. We talked about Kwanzaa last week, and this week we're going to talk about Christmas. And even though we might celebrate Christmas in the United States, we might celebrate it differently, and sometimes that depends on what country you've come from. So we're going to start with pickle in the tannenbaum. So you're going to need to go to the next slide to find out why I said pickle in the tannenbaum. Did you know tannenbaum is another word for a Christmas tree? Yes, Christmas trees originally came from Austria, or the idea of Christmas trees came from Austria. And then Germany is right next to Austria. So this is kind of a custom in those parts of the world. And then we're going to go to the next slide and we're going to talk about Australia. Now in Australia, it's the other side of the earth, so it's summertime there where it's wintertime here. In Australia, it's very, very, very hot. And so they say that Santa switches out the reindeer for six white kangaroo called boomers. And so I have an Australian Christmas song for you. Because remember, in Australia right now, it's the middle of their summer, so it's very, very hot there. And then lastly, I have a song for us from Hawaii. And in Hawaii, they say that Santa comes in a magic canoe. Can you imagine Santa going in a canoe? And he's not wearing his shoes because guess what? It's hot in Hawaii. Lastly, I want you to get your drums that you've made at home. And I want you to tap the rhythms to Mr. Grinch. I think that's probably a favorite of yours. So we're still going to be keeping up with those rhythms that you've been learning in class. And I want you to continue practicing these rhythms at home. Don't forget to go and take the recorder quiz. At the end of this lesson, go and take the recorder quiz. By now you should know what the fingering is for B, A, G, high C, and high D. And that's what the quiz is on. Just being able to tell me what fingers to use. All right, boys and girls, I'll see you soon.